go as far as the shell of the closet goes. We have everything assembled, which you saw earlier. It's super fast motion. I am going to mark all of the studs. That's where I'm starting. So I'm marking all of the studs throughout the closet so that I know where those are. And then we will move on to hanging.